My name is Kourtney Kardashian, and these are three rooms in my home.
My name's Martin Lawrence Bullard, and I'm the interior designer.
We're going to check out 87 things in these rooms.
Welcome to my entryway.
Frame doorknob and lock from front door hardware.
My mirrors are vintage Belgian.
Kettle mirror in dark walnut frame. Above, a light fixture. Vintage found in Paris at Marché Paul Bert Serpent.
This table was custom made for me by an artist in Venice, California.
James DeWolf, made of concrete.
And I got this book from my dad's home.
Japanese greens add some life. Christine Leagra stools, made of natural skins. All of this resting on a limestone floor.
And I love having my kids' toys everywhere. This is my kitchen.
Dornbrock stainless steel kitchen sink with an Eno single lever mixer with pull-out spray. Skulls and cabinet, gifted to Courtney. Miele coffee machine, made of clean touch steel, with clock.
And my kids' amazing art is always on display, even though some of it is out of season.
Heritage No. 4 tea kettle. Olive wood salt keeper from Sur-la-Table. Stainless steel range and oven by Wolf, with red knobs and Williams-Sonoma spices.
I love to collect black and white photography.
Artichokes in porcelain bowl. Grapes in porcelain bowl.
Chloe got me this Kelly Wurstler bowl for my birthday. The kids and I love to pick oranges from our tree.
Maple cutting boards. Custom steel door frame. A doggy door from the previous owner. Full stainless steel refrigerator from Sub-Zero, set for 34 degrees Fahrenheit.
As you can see by my fridge, I'm a little OCD by how I organize.
Glass pendant lights from Artiluce. Alison Berger kitchen store. Underneath, limestone flooring. Luca Antiques kitchen table. Jean Prouvé chairs, Italian flatware from Vietri, glass cake stand gifted to Courtney, marshmallows included, three-tier serving tray from Williams-Sonoma.
We love to collect Pez dispensers. Welcome to my living room. It's really for special occasions. We celebrated Christmas morning and New Year's Eve here.
Wall sofas, silver fox throw pillows, Astrakhan pillows on the leather chairs.
This Oscar Niemeyer chair is museum quality.
Designed in 1971. Alabaster ring chandelier. Edison light bulbs.
I love these lamps because they're vintage.
Bronze sculptural ribbon lamp from Abate. Console table, iron-based with a limestone top.
This Damien Hirst diamond dust skull was a gift from Scott for Christmas a couple years ago.
The room has a limestone fireplace. A pool table, a potted plant in the corner, a Yamaha piano.
This is my childhood piano, and all the kids are learning to play on it now, just like I did.
Vintage 1960s candy box. Pink roses are a favorite.
And this book was a gift from Kendall.
And even more books on a coffee table. Books, books, books. Even more books. Wool linen curtains. Living room rug. The kissing vignette paperweight.
These Syrian inlaid game boxes are very important to me because they were my dad's.
Onyx sconce. Iron frame sconce. Ruven Afanador photograph.
You know, it's really chic, but practical. And that was everything in those three rooms. For more on my house, check out arcdigest.com.